as an immigrant, you know, I understand and love this democracy in a way that only someone who had experienced the absence of it could.